Many people have asked me, why would someone with a successful law practice like yours want to give that up for public service and run for judge? It is unusual, but I am worried, as I assume many of you are as well, about the functioning of our government here in the 21st century. The rapid pace of change, the modern technologies, and instantaneous communications would have been unfathomable to the founding fathers. How does the law keep up? I am also worried about the deep divisions and polarization in our society. We must find common ground that advances the common good for our state. These challenges inspired me to get off the sidelines and to run for judge. As we move into the future, I believe that lawyers should use their skill and experience and intellect to realize the dreams that first led us to law school, not to serve ourselves and our own personal gain, but to serve the public and the communities in which we live and work. That is why I'm a candidate for the North Carolina Court of Appeals.